This showed up in the mail. This is a violation from the trailer park that says an elderly grandma either has to power wash her trailer, or she has to paint it, or face possible eviction. So we're gonna take care of it for free.
Hello.
Hey, what do you think? months ago, we connected with an elderly grandma and we mowed her yard because the city or the trailer park was gonna fine her. At that time, we wanted to come back and actually do a little bit of power washing, if you recall that. Well, I found an adapter for her sink. Haven't had a chance to get over here, but then the unthinkable happened. She got a letter from the Trailer Park Association recently that was complaining because her trailer was so dirty and filthy. And they told her that she had to basically clean all this stuff up by either power washing or painting it. Can you believe that? This trailer is not even dirty. Look at this trailer here. And if you just look around, there's a lot more trailers out there that are just as dirty. This showed up in the mail. This is a violation from the trailer park that says an elderly grandma either has to power wash her trailer or she has to paint it or face possible eviction. I can't believe this continues to happen to elderly people. This is nonsense. But now we're gonna move the vehicles and we're gonna make sure we do the sidewalks. So there's no excuses for this trailer park to kick an elderly grandma out of her home. All right, my friends, we just finished it up. So the trailer looks so much better. We got all the green stuff off these poles. As you can see, we power washed this. Still a little bit of spots of dirt, but I didn't want to keep getting it on the siding. But look at this, guys. Up here, this was purely green. Looks brand new, like a brand new trailer. And then did all four sides for the trailer. And back here, this is where we did some edging a while back. Cleaned the porch off, cleaned all this. Look at this. Look how much cleaner this looks. But let's get her reaction. We just finished up. I showed you what it looks like, but let's see what she has to say. Coming up here. Oh, there she is. Oh, she's got a dog. Dog barks a lot.
Hello.
Hey, what do you think?
Oh, it's a lot whiter though, ain't it?
Yeah, looks a lot better.
And
the front, there's some green stuff. They got the green stuff all taken care of. It's all off there. Down there, there's a little bit of paint.
Paint?
Well, I mean, there's spots down there where it looks like it's dirt, but that's where you'd need to paint it, touch it up. But then down here, we clean this up. You gotta walk over here if you can and just check the front. Remember how the front was all green?
Oh, yep, it's gone.
It's not green anymore.
Sweet. Good job.
So hopefully the trailer park don't mess with you anymore.
Yeah, I swear, what? I mean, my hope is nothing next.
Something all the time, isn't it?
Yeah.